blockers ng signal HD.
Oh, what a powerful hit mula kay Roselyn Doria. Man, take a look at it again. Bombed away, Roselyn Doria.
What a powerful hit from Roselyn Doria. Nice. The center in Tipolo City.
Doria definitely wants to get to the finals.
Digit for this match, 10.7 attacks. 8 attacks rather, 2 block points for Doria.
And a 2-point lead going into the second tech. Just like that, powerful hit coming from Rodney Doria. Great second coming from Jokina.
Sa Petrogas.
Oh, ang signal sa France today.
Wow, that's a good question. Neil, you want to answer that for us?
Ito si Doria, one of the underrated middle blockers din talaga in the league.
You see, Roselyn Doria right on cue scoring para sa signal HD Spiders. At the beginning of the conference, we had to apologize.
The second job. Easily puzzled. One-handed set!
For that, why do you go back to the lineup that what didn't start off so well for you? Do you want to get them going?
Strategize them. They studied. Ito yung kanilang starting six. And each one would know the role. The reason why, kung bakit ka pumupunod, if you want to break.
HD ngayon ang may kalamangan. 9 serving 8. Here's Gretchen, right on cue, but she is blocked.
That's a big mistake. It's a chance na madideflect yan.
And of course, if you have Roselyn Doria in the middle of it, who is number one right now in terms of blocking. Pablo again, this time he checked it at the net.
They've been going to Pablo a lot. So madali na rin na nagtasan na sila ng blockers ng signal.
See her hopeful days of the signal spikers.
pa yun kay Pang Pineda.